Alrighty, welcome gentle gamers. How ironic that a headless rider is up against an archghoul of Thraben. I'll go ahead and take the rider. Maybe we are doing zombies one more time. Oof, or do I want to take Aerith? Take the Diagraph Horde to stay in zombies. Now, Headless Rider cares about when non-token zombies you control die. Then again, a token Headless Rider cares about when a Headless Rider dies. He wanders the moorlands, hoping to one day chop off a head worthy of replacing his own. As a public school teacher, I definitely can relate to Ichabod Crane. Silver Bolt over Edgar's Awakening. Let's see who's at the drafting table. Shallow Blue, Brienne, Yoshikatsu, Wizards of the Woke, Man a Thug, Funbari, 7-Eleven, I just visited a 7-Eleven, Ambiguous. An outlaw, safe in essence. I don't even know if I'm gonna be in a blue zombie archetype. Thing is, with Headless Rider, you're hoping to have zombies, but just letting it die to make a zombie token is fine. Archghoul of Thraben might have been the better synergy pick, because that goes so well with Decay. Siege Zombie. We'd be so happy to get like a Champion of the Perished. Stitch to System is cool. If we get a Bioloom Egg, we're happy there. Drowned Amalgam's another cool zombie. It's just such a roll of the dice, you're gonna get any other zombie rares. Flip the switch. Good blue card. Another Skywarp Scab. Well, those aren't the worst group cards. That was a pretty successful game where I had two Skywarp Scabs as my curve toppers. Successful run, I should say. Well, we got some black stuff. Sad about Arn the Pack's Hope. Just no way I'm getting into red-green at this point, but Falcon Wrath Forebear is a cool card. Stupid Demonic Bargain, that card is my bane. But Siphon Essence, Siphon Insight, that's fun. I had some wild losses where the Siphon Insight made all the difference. They just in panic Siphon Insight and get one of my five drops. It swings the game. Be better to play a Cruel Witness, but a Mind Leech Ghoul is gonna synergize with my Headless Rider. We're going all in on zombies here. And look what I get as a reward. A zombie uncommon, the Blade Stitch Scab. Who I had in my Necropotence deck and got to copy all at once. I guess I can't complain about that run because it was a successful run with four wins, but oh, I was sad I couldn't do better. Oh, do I go Siege Zombie or Repository Scab here? I don't have any 4 drops. Grolnok the Omnivore. Kinda wanna try to play that dude. Thirst for Discovery. Geist Wave. Now, Geist Wave, I can draw cards by returning one of my exploit dudes. possible we'll get another. Another cruel witness. Falcon Abomination. Winterthorn Blessing. I mean, if I'm gonna splash in a little green, it could do worse than that card. Old Stick Fingers, huh? No, we want the Eaten Alive. Another sacrifice. Outlet. These are not as cool of, I want the Rot Tide. Well, this is fun. One more chance to play zombies. With a Siphon Insight thrown in there for good measure. I'm not messing around with green. We're just gonna go zombies. Straight zombies. Innocent Traveler is not as good as Cruel Witness, so. Cobbled Lancer. Maybe Desperate Farmer is better. It's gonna be so much dying. Pick up that Wretched Throng, Mokrip, that was a curve topper for you. Well, this is going to be a straight up zombie deck. Luck in the Cemetery runs out the curve pretty well, I think. Call the Lancer, do I play it? Fade the Way sometimes is just uncastable. Sixteen lands is a risk, but we didn't have a whole lot of huge, heavy hitters. Sixteen lands and I draw three. And here's a four. Take that action. Always nice to hit on their graveyard. Oh, that hurts. That was four lifelink of damage. Ooh, Katilda. Sorry, zombie bear. Gotta stop Katilda. Jacob Hawken and Adeline after Katilda. I love it. They just busted it out. They just busted it out. I love it. Jacob Hawken. Hope you're keeping a detailed investigator's journal. Oh, you got the lifelink. Oh, good game, J-Raps 3. 3 Norsemen out of the Platinum tier. Oh, they hit my forebearer with play with fire. Right now, I'm going to start putting the beat down. Oh, the Dream Shackle Geist. Cool to steal that, dude. Counter that spell, huh? You're darn tootin', I'll take that action. Thank you. fun to have the alluring suitor. Man, a form Hellkite. That's pretty awesome. Well, I'll take that action. What'd I get? Galvanic Iteration? Take that action. Psych. I'd rather have that Maniform Hellkite be dead than have my Lich Ghoul be alive. Maniform Hellkite, so nasty. You almost want to leave it alive to play against it. But that was playing against it.
Using the Eaten Alive.
Scab Wrangler. Their lantern's lifting it, 'cause I'm down to 10. See what we can do here, Angry Norseman. I've got to flip the switch in case you have a spell. Don't want to find out whatever you're bringing back with that guy. Oh, because they were able to pay. Oh, I'm tripping. Just flip the switch. Ah. Well, at least I kept him from using the Rending Flame on that turn. Got enough mana to cast him. He's a big, big boy. I don't know if Rending Flame's gonna do the trick here. Flame deals damage to me if it's a spirit. It's not a spirit, it's a zombie. Hit me with your best shot. I'll kill the Gargantua. Double block. Are they just hoping to draw something cool? Oh, lucky me. Made it through that one. I was starting to get nervous there. Still haven't seen the Headless Horseman. Well, this looks like a keeper. Opponent goes first. I'm on the draw. Because a Wolf Rider. Glad I drew that island. Gonna be one menace damage. Sorry about the barking dog. So I love the way the Desperate Farmer gives me a little lifelink life gain. He's gotta go. I'll take that action. So if they don't cast a spell like Florian that I want to counter, I could have used the Thirst for Discovery. But I'm very happy to get to counter their bomb. Seems worth it to get the 3 damage across. Foul play. How rude. Well, that keeps you alive. I'll take that action. Ice wave on the one drop. Ooh, Bloodline Culling, nice. I'll take that action. No cards in your hand. Ah, but you got 3 cards in your graveyard. Heirloom playing on such a razor's edge when you got only one life. Got a lot of cards in their graveyard, wow. Oh, they were just trolling me. With the heirloom mirror, I love it. Oh wow, two wins with this zombie deck already. Don't feel like it's the zombie deck I've drafted that I have the most confidence in, but never know. We'll be siphoning insight. How's it going, Clay? The concrete and the clay beneath my feet begin to crumble, but love will never die. You know we'll see the mountains tumble before we say goodnight, my love and I. We'll be in love eternally. That's the way. That's the way love's meant to be. No! What do I discard? Could have mulliganed. Look at all these beautiful cards in my hand. I can't play a single one. I got Arlen.
I fight for everyone who fears the encroaching night.
Sorry, Clay. Couldn't bring any competition. Not even the hand smoother could save me from that hand. I should have mulliganed. Thing is, I'll take a two lander, hoping that I'll draw land. You don't always draw land. Mulligan would have been better than that automatic death. This could be it. Now here we go. Got the Headless Rider finally, facing elimination versus Poble. And we can do Siphon Insight. You could even grab a land with that. Swamp will come in handy. About the tapper. Tapper downer, dude. Oh, and they got old Redstein. Oh, they're tapping the Headless Rider so they can attack. Headless Rider kicks in. I'll take that action. Whoops, I didn't mean to attack with Headless Rider. Darn it. Oops. That wasn't bluffing there. That was a genuine mistake. Thanks. Oh, nice. Big attack. I didn't see they had Liesa in the graveyard, wow. Well, that's it, huh? That's my deck. Too bad. Thanks for watching.